Overall, it's been a really great experience at the conference today. I got exactly what I wanted as a speaker, which was just to be able to spend time listening to other industry experts and practitioners. But what I brought across in terms of learning from the sector in the UK really seemed to resonate with the delegates here. And they came back with some really great questions that I want to follow up.
Oh, I thought being a speaker was actually great fun. I was privileged to be on a panel with two other very interesting speakers, and so I got to speak to them before the conference, and I learned a lot about what they're doing in their respective roles and the opportunities and the challenges that they see. So from a professional point of view, I think it's been a great event for me.
You know, the reason I said yes is because there's a wide variety of leaders in there, and they're from areas that all touch on each other in terms of the whole business of fundraising and investment and endowment management. But you've got everything from, you know, senior fundraisers who do what I do to investment managers and the person who handles our endowment account at RBC. So everybody has the same interest, but they come at it from a completely different vantage point.
I enjoyed it very much. Working with the organizers has been professional all the way through. The best part for me was when you have to prepare to speak. It really forces you to think through your subject matter and understand it in a way that you didn't before.
I think this type of discussion, this topic, is going to become more relevant as we go forward. And as a result, I think you're going to find more and more interest in investment challenges in the current interest rate environment.